Oh my, hang on tight. What do we got here? Binding shot, fire magical projectile, tethering enemy and other enemies with 5 yards. Wyvern sting, time to sleep, intimidation. Okay, so these are all like utilities so far. Heals you for 30% and your pet for 100% of its max health. Reduces. Oh, okay. Hmm. It's pretty cool. So I'm guessing this is more for leveling and this is like for raiding. Oh, so Shadowfin keeps you on a little random. No thanks. Forsaken rearguard.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way. I've no time for games. We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way. What joy is there in this curse? What are we if not slaves to this torment?
I mean, we're almost done with Silver Pine, but I'm definitely gonna take a break for now. But first, I wanna. Oh, I did not mean to go to Undercity. Well, whatever. Of course, it's a human death knight being a little bitch. I'm not saying all Alliance are like that, but... nothing better to do than to go bug people.
What do you require? Embrace the shadow. I am forsaken. What is it? Embrace the shadow.
This is not good. Trust no one.
Alright, I'm gonna call it a night, guys. Well, thanks for those of you who joined me. I hope you like this series. It's not so much me talking about how to do this, how to do that. Like, it's more about me just chilling, leveling up characters, playing this game, and people who want to, you know, join me for the ride. But, yeah, I'm gonna call it a night here, so thanks for watching. For those of you watching on YouTube, this can be seen live at twitch.tv/quietgiantgaming. This is Prismic, signing out.